comedian David Wright has come to Ocean Beach.
I like entertaining people. I just want to make people laugh. I like seeing them happy and being the cause of it. It's a great feeling.
But he has an illness that cannot be cured.
I came to Ocean Beach because there's something inside of me that I just can't get rid of. I didn't come here just to tell jokes. I came here for a cure.
But until he can learn to control it, he must live a life of secrecy.
My name is Mr. Deans. I'm a journalist for the Picayune News. I wanted to find out if you knew anything about a comedian Dave Wright.
No, I don't know anything about any. I gotta get to work.
I know you have some information. You work here. Comedian Dave Wright.
I don't have the time. I have to get this thing done.
You must know something.
You gotta be cautious back here. It's really dangerous.
Yeah?
You gotta watch. Mr. Deans, watch out! Mr. Deans, watch out!
Metamorphosis cannot be controlled. The creature is fueled by superhuman rage. And the rage is matched only by the gentle person within.
Mr. Deans, don't make me angry. You wouldn't like it.
Yeah, hold on. Let me get that.
Yeah. Hello? Yeah, I think I got the story.
Constantly on the run, he is both hunted and feared. Sadly, the creature has trouble adapting to the OB environment.
Get a job, you dirty hippie.
David Wright suffers from recurring blackouts and frequently finds himself in faraway lands, thousands of miles from home.
Sports arena? Where the hell am I?
Now the creature is loose. And until he can find a cure, he will never have peace.
Hulk angry. Hulk no tip.
Unfortunately for you, comedian Dave Wright, today, I am a detective.